Hey everybody, today we're at Lake Forest Cemetery in Lake Forest, Illinois, to visit one of the best filmmakers of the 80s, John Hughes. Hughes was mainly known for The Breakfast Club, Ferris Bueller's Day Off, Planes, Trains, and Automobiles, and Home Alone, among many others. This is his final resting place.